Hey, thanks for stopping by on 12 for a Fit, where we do 12 minutes of exercise. Today we'll be doing 6 exercises, each for 2 rounds, each exercise 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. First exercise of the day will be opposite arm and leg. So, like this, back and forth. Next will be a weighted single leg toe touch. So if you want to grab a mat on the ground, raising arm to toe. So we'll do one side for the first round and switch it up for the second round. Next exercise will be a reverse lunge, leg raise. So reverse lunge and then raise your leg in the back. Next will be tricep kickbacks. So if you want to grab some weights, go into the back, getting the triceps. Next will be diamond push-ups or knee diamond push-ups, whichever you want to try and do. So diamond push-ups or knee diamond push-ups. And finally, it's going to be an elbow and then a hook kick. So once again, elbow and then hook kick. I'll show it once more here. Elbow and hook kick. All right, we got the timer going here. Opposite leg, opposite arm. Weighted single leg toe touch. Reverse lunge, leg raise. Tricep kickbacks. diamond push-ups or knee diamond push-ups. Finally, elbow, and then hook kick. Okay, back to the top again, opposite arm, leg. Weighted single leg toe touch, opposite side this time. Reverse lunge, leg raise, opposite side this time. Tricep kickbacks. diamond push-ups or knee diamond push-ups. Finally, elbow and hook kick, opposite leg this time. So elbow, hook kick. Done. So what'd you think of that one? Hardest one for me, the weighted single leg toe touch, felt that one, and of course the diamond push-ups. But let me know what you think. Thanks again for joining me wherever you are in this world. Hope you have a great rest of your day.